Hi, Tero Tiitu, scorer of the gold goal of World Championship 2008. You already said a few words about it, but how do you remember the situation and the championship?
Well, the whole championship was a great event, and we progressed as a team during the tournament and didn't play a perfect final, but anyway, a good enough final to win that championship. But at the same time, we realized somehow that we have to be better, and that we did 2 years later in Helsinki. But it was like a dramatic event and a great way to win your first world championship for our nation.
How do you remember Prague, and what do you expect from this year's championship?
Well, as mentioned in the event here, it's going to be in each and every way it's going to be bigger than before, because the sport has grown and the interest has grown and media coverage, and there are more and more good players and nations, so it's going to be more competitive and most likely more spectators in the arenas as well. So really, really a fascinating event to look at as a sportsman, because it's only every second year you have the chance to play in the World Championships. It's always a big thing, the most important thing every second year to play Floorball World Championships.
And how do you feel about Finnish groups?
Well, really exciting. It's a totally Scandinavian group, so it's interesting, like lots of local matches between us, and definitely Sweden is a really, really tough opponent, and it's we have done it once before, that we have met them in 2014. We already also met them in the group stage as well, so it will be exciting, but at the same time it's a cliche, but it's a fact at the same time that there are many, many good teams, and if you have the ambition to be the first after the tournament, you have to beat each and every team during the tournament. So actually it doesn't matter that much, and the most important thing is to like develop your game during the tournament and like focus on your own stuff mostly, and then only a little bit on the opponents.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
That's all from us. Thank you for watching, and do not miss the World Championship 2018, which begins on December the 1st. By then, have a nice time.